We'd better take the Alpha Signal Meter over to the Tetrapod before heading out to Matrix 11.
Something need fixing?
We'd better take the Alpha Signal Meter over. There's enough enhancement material, right? I'm waiting for this.
Are you ready to leave?
All preparations are complete.
Finally! Looks like the time has come to test out the Alpha Signal Meter.
Yes, and if it functions as intended, things should be a lot easier. All right, let me take you to Matrix 11. Come back to the Tetrapod at any time for maintenance.
The building is old. Most things don't even work.
An underground facility. Is it some kind of bunker?
It became one, yeah, but it was a subway station first. The subway moves people around the city using a web-like system. Or, well, it used to do that. All right then, let's go get us an Alpha Core.
Lily, did you locate the core?
One moment, please. I'm rebuilding the map data.
I'll go inside first.
Watch out! This place is old. Structural integrity might be compromised. That a nice surprise. Why don't we keep that door open? We don't know what might happen. Looks like they used to work here. Let's take a look. Hold on. I heard something. Behind you! He was using a dead body as its host. I've never seen an AT but there's a corpse as a toast.
We're going into more of them soon.
I hope not. about you go up and take a look around? Eve! I'm picking up a supply signal.
It's an ambush!
Evidence of life.
Here?
Eve, oil drums rolling around.
Here as well.
Yes. There are traces of survivors that lived here.
I wonder how long it's been since the sound of a piano echoed down this tunnel.
Grosser than usual.
Looked like they slowly took over the train.
place looks safe. Let's rest for a bit. Let's store the code. Careful not to lose it. It'll be tough to get through here unless we restore power with a fusion cell. Maybe we'll have more luck heading down. Landfill.
There are a lot of them.
Assess the situation before engaging. That was tougher than expected. Are you all right?
This is nothing. Let's open the box.
Looks like another fusion cell. I can finally see the light. I can also see some tough-looking nativas.
Leave it to me.
Data restoration complete.
That's great. But the road ended.
The core signal is leading to the road up there.
Then let's find a way up.
Wait, you're really going there? Are you sure about this? One wrong step and it's over.
I'm fine.
Eve, whatever you do, don't look down. I see a rope. I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no other way. Stay close to me.
Oh! Are you all right? Let's go! It's collapsing! This way! Damn it! Run! That's enough excitement for one day.
That was close. Thank you.
Wow, a thank you for me. I could get used to this. Head towards that door.
It's a supply camp.
Let's take a break this time.
How far are you from the Alpha Corps?
Hey, don't push me while I'm operating.
I know you're taking a break. Are you sure this is the right way? Maybe I should be in charge of navigation.
How about you do your job, and I'll do mine.
All right, stop it, both of you. Let's go.
Another tremor!
Let's go.
Wait, slow down!
Hey!
look outside for a moment.
It's desolate.
I miss the days when Zion was crowded. Lucky us. I spy a supply box. There's a road up here. And a camp up ahead. Let's stop. I want to take off my headset. Hey, wait. Did you hear that sound up there?
Yes, I heard it. Get ready.
Is it hiding? A train on top of the left. This doesn't look easy either.
Let's go up and take a look.
Oh. this is awkward. Maybe it's related to the train.
All right. I'll search the train again.
I'm detecting a core signal coming from below. I'm thinking we're gonna need to cut through the sewer system.
Another sewer. I'd like to avoid getting wet.
This transportation network was built on top of the sewer system. If you don't like it, we can always find another way. What was that sound?
It isn't normal. Why is that sound coming from the airborne squad channel?
Natiba shouldn't be able to hack communication lines.
Huh? That sound and the negative pattern from the Alpha Corps match!
What the hell? What exactly is happening down there?
We'll have to find out ourselves. Let's hurry.
might be a survivor from the airborne squad.
All right, Lily. I'll hurry.
Lily, I need this communication line.
Oh, Meanie!
What? You were the one that interrupted.
Stop. We've got to focus.